Very special night for Georgia Senator Johnny Isackson. This is why tonight in Washington, D.C., he received the first ever John McCain Service to Country Award. Senator Isackson was honored for his lifelong devotion to citizenship and public service and for his leadership in solving community problems with national service.